open one of those senior boys who wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before. Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you gotta believe them. And when you're 15 feeling like there's nothing to figure out, count to 10.
Next to Ed and Abigail, and soon enough your best friend, laughing at the other girls who think they're so cool. We'll be out of here as soon as we can. And then you're on your very first date and he's got a car and you're feeling like flying, and your mama's waking up and you're thinking he's the one, and you dance around the room when the night ends, when the night ends. Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15 and your first kiss makes your head spin round, in your do things greater than dating the boy on the football team. 15.
And all you wanted was to be wanted. Wish you could go back and tell yourself what you.
Back when I swore I was gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams around. Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. We both cried, cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe them. And when you're 15, don't forget to look before you fall. Countdown can heal most anything just by finding who you're supposed to be. I didn't know who I was supposed to be. 15. Take a deep breath, girl. You take a deep breath as you walk through the doors.
Today, was waiting for the bus in his army green, sat down in a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile, and he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little old. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you?
I cry, never gonna hold a hand of another guy, too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone, where the letter said the soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California and Vietnam, and he told her all his love might be alone. So scared of, he said, well, it's kind of getting rough over here. I think of that day sitting down at the pier and close my eyes to see your pretty smile. Don't worry, I won't be right for a while. I cry, never gonna hold a hand of another guy, too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone, where the letter said the soldier's coming home. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer's prayers and the anthem singing, one name read, and nobody really cared for the pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. I cry, never gonna hold a hand of another guy, too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone, where the letter said the soldier's coming. I cry, never gonna hold a hand of another guy, too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never gonna be alone, where the letter said the soldier's coming home.
Thank you. Well,
seen all my friends running for cover, running from something they can't see. Well, it's not easy to get a handle on my life, and I had tried in time and time again, and I still
if I got down on my knees and told you I was yours forever, would you get down on yours too and take my hand?
Would we get that old time feeling?
We'd laugh and talk
for hours
the way we did when our love first began.
Would you tell me that to